Once there was a Brahmin. One day a rich man gave him a goat. He was very happy. He carried the goat with him. On the way, three thugs saw him. They made a plan for stealing the goat.
The first thug came.
"Oh Brahman, Brahman, why are you carrying a dog on your shoulder? Ha ha ha."
Brahman got angry.
"Are you lying?"
Brahman walked a little more. Second thug came.
"Oh Brahman, why are you carrying a dead calf? It does not suit you."
Brahman got confused.
"What is happening?"
Third thug came.
"Oh Brahman, why are you carrying a donkey? Ha ha ha, is there ghost on my shoulder?"
Brahman got scared.
"Oh God!"
He threw the goat and ran away. Thugs laughed at the Brahman.
"Ha ha ha, ha 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 ha."
They got the goat by fooling the Brahman. Moral of the story: one should believe his own eyes.
Stay tuned for lots of fun, dancing, painting and learning with Dhanushtha. And do not forget to like and subscribe the channel.